So it's 1 in the morning. We were at Denny's. Actually, Jack just walked out of the bathroom.
What's good, bitches?
Well, okay, so while we were walking up, there was a dude in a sitting in a silver car, and it was dented and just kind of sitting there the whole time. So just, and he was sitting there for about maybe an hour, it seems. Just now, he actually moved his car and parked by us. And then Jack's like, nah, fuck this. Walks over to the guy, tells the guy, hey, shady ass guy. And the guy almost calls the cops. And then silver car just drives away. So, like, I don't know what was going on there. But.
Well, yeah, man. Because fucking, if I would have told that dude, I would have walked out of there. Shit might have gone south. Not for us, but for him, because I don't fuck around. I got a lead pipe, two golf clubs, and a machete in my truck.
You do?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit's real.
Yeah. Interesting things happen at Denny's at 2 in the morning.
So what do I do? I'm bored, and I don't know what to do. I can work on a video? I'm working on the idea of a video that I've been trying to work on for a while. I'm not feeling like it. I can edit the bulletin. But I'm not feeling like it. I can stream something, but I've been spamming too much content on the channel lately, so I'm not gonna do that. I want to go somewhere and do something, but I got no one to go with and nowhere to go and nothing to do. So I can't do that. I can play video games, but I don't want to do that. I've already played all of my video games. Shit. I do want to do this, though. I want to talk to a camera. I know that. I'm in. I just finished watching the Psycho series doc, and if you haven't watched that, but then you clearly don't know what I'm talking about. McJugger Nuggets, go check him out. Pretty cool guy, made a pretty cool series. Made a pretty cool doc, or he helped make it. Okay, enough of that. I don't want to... What do I do? Oh man, what do I do?
I legitimately don't know what to do right now. I'm bored.
I'm going to play Rock Band. So I will not be playing the Wii. We got a new TV, and so John isn't finished setting up everything, and so we need to get two more HDMI cables and an adapter and whatnot before we can even get it set up. But I got half of it set up already for him, so it's just the actual adapter. And okay, you turned off. So I don't know what he's got going on, but I got to wait. So now I get to figure out what else I'm going to do. Which isn't much so far. I want to do something, but what? I almost tripped on my own feet. Wearing my pajama bottoms and like the little flap right here. I like my toe got caught in it and I did a hop and a skip and I tripped. This now, just in case you wanted to know what that was. You can tell I'm really bored, by the way. Which, I mean, fuck, I want to make a video. I want to make a video. And I've been thinking about a long time on making a video to, well, it just captivates boredom. Because I'm bored, might as well make a video about how bored I am. But I don't have it planned out, but I want to make a video. And I'm in a mood to make a stranded video. For some reason, I'm in the mood to make a Shannon video, but the Stranded video stopped because I ended the series already. Oh, I ended it too soon. I should have kept it going. Oh, no. I should plan another series. No, I'm already doing that, but I need to wait on that. But a new series. Yeah, well, maybe I'll just take this time to plan a series. Play some music and plan a series. But what? This is a very unflattering angle. I just realized. This is an amateur angle. This is an over-the-top angle. This is a YouTube angle. Hi, guys. I'm a YouTuber. There we go. So I'm gonna plan a series. A series that's not the series I'm already working on, because I need to wait to work on that series, unless I can call up one of my friends and work on the series with him. I mean, I actually probably should rewatch Stranded just to get that all in my brain. Oh no, I think I might have spoiled too much. So, it is now Tuesday, yes. It is Tuesday, and I'm currently dressed, as you can see. I'm currently dressed to go to work, and guess where my family is? Me and Ned's. There are me and Ned's, and I'm going to be going to work. And the best part about all of it was they had me write my work schedule on the board, so everyone knows when everything's happening. And then I walked out, and my mom's like, are you coming back for work? And I'm like, no, I'm going to be getting ready for work. And she's like, but we're going to me and Ned's. I'm like, I pointed at the board, and I was like, that is not my fault. I wrote down my schedule. Everyone knew I was working tonight, and y'all just decided to go to me and Ed's. So, I mean, bring me back some pizza. I don't know. They probably won't, but who knows.
What's going on, guys? It is fucking Wednesday. Is it Wednesday? Is it Thursday? It's Wednesday. Yeah, because I work today, yeah. It's Wednesday currently right now. No. Alexa back. What? Can I not just... Alexa, you're stupid. Currently right now, John, Annie, and Grandma are on their way to Texas. I know, if you watched April Fool's video, oh, there's the whole Texas thing, and now they're really going, what? No, they're actually legitimately just gonna go take a trip to Texas for a week and a half, and I'm the only one home because mom's at work, and I'm trying to watch the last season of The Office, because that's all I have left, and I don't really want to finish it. But we don't have Netflix, so, like, it wants me to watch all this with Netflix. But season 8... Oh, but you see, we watched these two episodes last night, but it wants us to watch it with Netflix, so... I could just do a 30-day free trial. No... I'm gonna figure this out. So my cousin wants to throw down on some Yu-Gi-Oh. Little does he know, I actually know what I'm doing sometimes. Although, to be honest, I haven't played in a long time. What deck is this? No. Of course, what am I doing? The deck that I put in the sleeves. Is the deck that I was that nerd. The deck in the sleeves is my main deck. This is with my XYZs. Oh, what's about to go down? Focus. I love this scene. Hey! I think it's like literally my favorite scene in Family Guy. Or at least one of them. But I haven't seen the entirety of the show. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm on season 4 right now. Oh no, I just realized I'm probably going to get a copyright notice for the song. I dug my own grave. There you go. Alright, guys. So my friend Haley is over, and she's filming a video in the living room right now. And so, I'm gonna completely, like, photobomb her, I guess, with this sign. So, I'll take you guys on the journey. It'll be videoception, but now that I'm doing this, that means link down in the description below if you want to go ahead and check out her channel. She makes really cool vlogs, and I enjoy them very much, so. It's time. I don't know what I'm gonna say. I'm probably just gonna sneak and hold up the sign.
Dixie! the time.
Okay, what about the tag though?
Come on now. Oscar.
Subscribe to Zombie!
So today is Saturday morning, and I completely forgot about the vlog last night, and I'm actually headed out right now, but I'm going to edit this when I get back, and I'm going to upload it. So, as overall for the week, the only thing that I can think of that I've done is I went to Denny's a lot, and I finished watching The Office. Great ending. I freaking loved it. But other than that, I will see you guys next week, and so peace out.